We want to solve the given one-step equations. The first equation is x plus 17 equals negative 32. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation, or makes the left side of the equation equal to the right side. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. Notice right now we have x plus 17 on the left side, which means in order to isolate x and solve the equation, we need to undo the plus 17 by performing the opposite or inverse operation to both sides of the equation. And since the opposite operation of plus 17 is minus 17, in order to solve for x, we subtract 17 on both sides of the equation. And now simplifying both sides of the equation, on the left, 17 minus 17 is equal to 0, so the left side simplifies to x, and then we have equals, the right side is negative 32 minus 17, which remember is the same as negative 32 plus negative 17, which equals negative 49. The solution to the equation is x equals negative 49, which means if we substitute negative 49 for x in the original equation, it makes the equation true or satisfies the equation. Now let's perform this substitution to check our solution. So if we substitute negative 49 for x, we'd have negative 49 plus 17 equals negative 32, and negative 49 plus 17 is negative 32. We have negative 32 equals negative 32, which is true, verifying our solution is correct. And now let's look at our second equation, which is x minus 24 equals negative 59. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. In order to solve the equation, we isolate the variable on one side of the equation. Notice right now we have x minus 24 on the left side, which means to isolate x and solve the equation, we need to undo the minus 24 by performing the inverse or opposite operation to both sides of the equation. Well, the opposite operation of minus 24 is plus 24, and therefore to solve the equation, we add 24 to both sides of the equation. And now simplifying, on the left side, minus 24 plus 24, or negative 24 plus 24 is equal to 0. So the left side simplifies to x equals, on the right side we have negative 59 plus 24, which equals negative 35. So the solution is x equals negative 35. Let's go ahead and check our solution by substituting negative 35 back into the original equation. Performing the substitution would give us negative 35 minus 24 equals negative 59, and negative 35 minus 24 is negative 59. We have negative 59 equals negative 59, which is true, verifying our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.